Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Modern Warfare Warzone, but I'm gonna play the Battle Royale solo, so we're gonna see what we can do. Hope you guys enjoy. See you guys on in the match. I don't think these are the guns we get when we first play, so... Well, when we first get in. Alrighty, let's do it solo. We'll see.
Battle Royale. Be advised, gas is closing in. Proceed to the safe zone.
I guess I'm gonna go over here.
Get ready.
I guess. I know the gas is already coming, so... Probably go somewhere nearby. Get up here.
Targets are up. Get to work.
Now it's R1 to toss these. We'll just drop one right there. And wait. He's downstairs. I just heard him. Come on, come upstairs. He definitely hit that, so I do hear him. Come on up the stairs. I think he left the building. Here he goes. Oh, I know. I want to grab the stuff before anyone
enemy
comes
UAV
by.
Overhead.
Deployable shield. No, thank you. I'll get the assault rifle. Let's get going. And I'm gonna walk because we're nearby. I know I probably should have pushed him further. I mean, I should have pushed that guy when he was downstairs. But I also wanted to make sure I didn't die in the beginning rounds. So that's why I took it the way I did. Nothing in here. Let's run this way. Get into this building here. Grab the flashbang. How am I a threat? This will be the first episode of this type of thing. We're gonna wait it out here until my bounty goes away. Probably a bad idea, but this is how we're gonna do it.
Bag inbound. Gas is closing.
Oh, I messed up. Okay, so that's how that works. Never knew that. Alrighty, we gotta go this way. Okay. We always need to learn. Well, this is my second time ever playing this, so... pretty hard. I like this game, though, but it's tough. Grab a flash. grab this assault rifle here. And the LMG.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Field upgrade. So how do you get money in this game? Well, in this part. Grab the ammo.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Shut the door.
Enemy UAV overhead.
See if we can maybe get this guy. Well,
we'll be back to the
next. Try this again. Next round. I did alright. What, one kill?
Battle Royale. You've got gas closing in fast. Get to the safe zone.
We're gonna jump somewhere else this time. Like on top of a big building. Maybe.
Targets are up. Get to work.
We gotta find the entrance to this building. I don't like how I have a handgun and no one else does. We're gonna have to find another building nearby. grab that. Get out of here. Preferably as quick as possible. Go. See if we can drop one down there. Oh, we can. Cool. Trophy system. Go upstairs then. Let's go this way. He's in the same building that we're on top of. I have no more ammo for it. Well, that blows. Go a different way. Well, let's go this way. Get into this building here. Moving. if we can. Stun grenade.
Friendly drop back headed your way.
That'll work.
Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
Go under the tunnel.
Grab a single shot, FAL.
Hope we don't get shot. Let's grab this vehicle. That time, I won. Alrighty. Let's try to go over here. I said let's try. The LMG is so slow, I'm gonna go with this SMG. Let's grab the plate, go back up the stairs. Didn't know it was a 3-round burst weapon. Okay, let's try to jump on down here. Going down. Thank you. Go to 3-round because it's not fully automatic. go around here, see what there is. Medical syringe.
You've got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
I'm gonna go up here. Let's go over here near this bunker. See what's around it. I've never been to this bunker in this mode, so everything's new to me.
Gas is moving. Enemy soldier incoming.
Jump on down here. There's a pin that in another game mode where you could type it in, I guess. I do not know. Let's go up here and see what there is. Now let's go back up here. See what we can do on top of this pole or this thing. Never mind, that sounded wrong. I thought I saw a person running, but it wasn't. We're gonna have to move into a building somewhere. How many are left? 24? So there's still a lot left. And you can respawn in, but you only have one chance. We're gonna have to move from our location, probably. What the hell?
Yes,
the character's
close.
Like,
get
nope,
to
you're gonna
so.
Do a 360. We're near the center. Well, not really. The center's about there. There he is. on top of that building. Well, I think he jumped down.
Gas is closing in.
No, already 19 people left. That guy's up on that hill somewhere. We can go down here.
Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
I'm gonna go this way. Alrighty guys, this will be the end of the episode. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, and comment. That would really help me out. Thank you so much. Have a great day. This is my first time ever playing the solos in Warzone. So, I did okay. One or two kills each game. I will get better and I will practice it. So guys, thank you so much. Like, subscribe, and comment. That would really help me out. Thank you so much. Have a great day. Peace.